Welcome back to the play of the day. Today's play is a textbook roughing the passer foul. And here we're going to see a defensive player come in after the pass has been thrown and give a completely unnecessary shove to the passer, shoving him to the ground. This is an easy call for the referee, a clear case of roughing the passer. Thank you for watching Play of the Day number 4. Please join us next time.